Talking about the Strategic Defense Initiative now. I'm sorry that anyone ever used the appellation Star Wars for it, because it isn't that. It is purely to see if we can find a defensive weapon so that we can get rid of the idea that our deterrent should be the threat of retaliation, whether from the Russians toward us or us toward them, of the slaughter of millions of people by way of nuclear weapons.